Demi Lovato sings to ghosts to help them overcome trauma caused by sexism. Footage shows Demi Lovato singing to a ghost after it supposedly revealed it had experienced trauma caused by sexism, a performance that earned them a standing ovation. In one clip, we see Lovato join their friend Matthew Scott and paranormal investigator Chris Smith to visit Vulture City, an old ghost town in Arizona, United States. According to Peacock TV, the trio came across a spirit who has passed trauma with men while in an abandoned brothel, having set up an EMF detector, a special device that lets out a noise whenever communication is made. Lovato asked the spirit, known as Carmen, "Have you seen anything like EDs here, or UFOs?" Initially, the machine lets off a noise, but when Lovato asks Carmen if they are a star person, individuals believed to have originated from another world, dimension, or planet. As the two men leave the room, Lovato then says, "Did you not want to say anything else because the boys were in here?" The device then makes a noise, at which point Lovato continues, "I think, oh, I get that a lot. She has trauma, that's why she doesn't like men." Lovato then tells Carmen, "I have trauma, too, so I feel you and I get it." The docuseries was released a couple of months ago, but the clip has resurfaced on Reddit where it soon went viral, racking up 10,800 upvotes. Lovato believes the response on the EMF detector was a sign of approval from the spiritual world. "I've never had a standing ovation from ghosts, but I'd like to think they were standing," they added. What can you say about this news? Let me know in the comment section below. Like, share, subscribe.